Let me know if you need anything else, shall we?
Pearly used to put these under our beds. Thought they keep us safe.
Fear drives people to seek out all manner of protection. God, the Invisibles, the Loire. But sometimes, that is not enough.
No weapon formed against us shall prosper, right?
Not with a 45 in my hand. The white government says we don't have a right to arm ourselves and we can't be trusted. But the folks around here, all they're looking for is a little peace of mind. There are stashes of guns hidden in this city. I need you to steal them.
You sure this is about the Hollow? I don't need you starting a revolution, fucking everything up.
When you out there running around killing all those crackers, what do you think people will see? I'll tell you what they see. A crazy nigga. A nigga part of a savage whole that needs to be exterminated.
Well, I don't give a shit one way or another. They can come after me.
And what happens when you're not around and another black man or woman is, huh? We all the same to them. Don't you think the people of this neighborhood, the mechanic, the housewife, have a right to defend themselves?
History tells me that giving you more guns might be unhealthy for me.
It's not like that. Not anymore. I'll see to it they get in the hands of the right people.
I'll see what I can do.
And don't worry. I'll make sure you benefit as well.
Don't push me, Cassandra.
You know, at some point you're gonna have to trust me.
Maybe. We ain't there yet.
Suppose I gotta check that out.
Fucking weird.
Thank you. sure my partner ain't gonna get bent out of shape about us selling guns in his city?
Something's going on.
This land down here don't belong to him. It belongs to us.
Just saying. He catches wind of this, he can drop the hammer.
A lot of people have roused us out of here, and not a one of them has ever succeeded. Besides, after that shit with Richie, we don't have much choice. Money's dried up, and this is all we got left. You talk to your cousin?
Him and my nephew both. They're spreading word, letting folks know if they want guns, they need to come to us. Heard some fellas from Little Rock are coming down. Want as many shotguns as we can sell.
See, ain't no cause to fret about any of this. Money starts coming in, then we can see about them niggers in the holler. Make them pay for what they did to Rich.
Devil's making his presence known.
Please.
We had this kind of money because of all the work you done. The holler gets stronger with every gun you bring. Don't doubt that. I recognize the trust you had to put the holler in my hands. You won't regret it.
You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob. Been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's gotta have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.
According to my sources, Enzo's not a big fan of the casino. Thinks anyone who's not Sal Marcano's gonna end up getting fucked.
So I might be able to use that to flip him?
Probably have to squeeze him pretty hard, but it's worth a shot. He's still involved in the railroad and has to store all that industrial waste somewhere, so I'd start there.
Once I take his district from him, I'll give him a call from the motel, offer him an out.
And if that fails, you could always give him a Hanoi hangman.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taking over the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent likes between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's a protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
You know the drill. Lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
Something.
Oh, you hear that? How'd he get? Can't wait to wash some paint dry after this.
It's like Christmas.
Gonna take my time with you.
Hands on the dashboard, motherfucker.
Hold it! Who the fuck invited you?
You work for Santini. I want to know what he's up to.
Can't tell you shit if I'm fucking dead. Christ! But I was gonna pay for that. I got insurance, so fuck you!
work for Santini. I want to know what he's up to.
Mr. Santini's been doing some small-time gun sales. I know where he's been stashing the money.
Can't trust a rat.
Please be advised, we've got a report of a homicide in Barclay Mills. Any available units, please respond.
Got him! Get up!
He's so tough!
Send me a new ride. I'm in Barclay.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Am I imagining things?
Someone to kill these ball clay motherfuckers.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Back me up, son.
Lost another one.
Send me a new ride. I'm in Barclay.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
What's that, a Hot Wheels, just like you ordered?
That's a big hill. Need some shooters to hit a target in Barclay.
Enough said. On our way.
How to shoot!
You're not what I expected. This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy... Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they'd been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies.
Thank you. You going to Chubb's funeral?
Too many fucking funerals lately.
Fucking Vito, man. Didn't think he had it in him.
Taking out Bull and his whole goddamn crew. Chubb's was loyal as hell. Loved working for Bull.
Didn't he just get married?
Yeah, he married that little redhead who used to work the desk at the Dock Union.
Helen?
Helen, yeah. I guess he knocked her up or something.
Jesus. Chubb's.
Wouldn't you know it?
We need to get this done today, lady.
She don't even know half the ways he's sick and fuck. Wonder if somebody should warn her.
Nah.
Ain't no...
All units, negative visual on unknown suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity. All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
What kind of weird fuck would want to run the Barclay rackets? I mean, seriously.
This here's...
Puppy's got a... You serious? I got a secret!
I'm ducking down! Get around where he can't see you! That's it! Let's go!
Tell me everything Puppy's up to at the dump.
Oh, after what you did? Those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake them.
My crew will be in touch.
He knows how to shoot! Woohoo!
Son,
get that stupid...
the fuck? Get him! Goddamn shooting gallery!
That black bitch is mine! Form up on me and let's go!
I got the front! That shit's on! Let's go!
That black bitch is mine!
Gonna need two showers after this.
What?
Molotov, come for us! Fucker, take me!
Molotov, clear out!
Molotov, move!
Gonna feed you, Molotov.
Empty them, man. Get around him while he's finished.
Give me a hand here.
All set to take him
out. Get that stupid son of a bitch!
I need someone
Circle
to kill these Barclay motherfuckers.
Requesting supplies at Barclay Mills.
Be out directly.
Kill my damn slick, I tell you.
You boys are fucked now.
You want something? You let me know.
Thanks for stepping up.
None of us are bulletproof.
number on the dump scared the hell out of everybody there.